It was and is a time to celebrate the final Passover, the one at which the blood of the Lamb is on the doorpost for all of us.
You who are humble, you who are gentle, breathtaking beauty, life-giving touch, we who are empty, we who are hungry, frail and unworthy, needing so much. But you've called us worthy and able to meet with you here at your table.
Here where you serve us, and here where you feed us, it's here that our time with you is the sweetest.
Towel in hand,
God serving man,
here at your table.
When they were eating, Jesus took bread, gave thanks, and broke it. He gave it to his disciples, saying, "Take and eat. This is my body." Then Jesus gave his disciples the chance to be the first to drink from the cup that represented the forgiveness of his blood. "Drink from it, all of you. This is my blood of the covenant, which is poured out for many for the forgiveness of sins."